You just hear a tiny bit of traffic coming up the end there.
I couldn't hear a thing, Merriman. I couldn't hear a thing. But then again, I can barely hear. I've got terrible tinnitus in this ear, like a constant buzzing, like a... I mean, it sounds less sarcastic than that. It is nevertheless there, which I got, ironically enough, at a Def Leppard concert. And I went backstage and I said to the boys, I said, you'll like this. I actually went deaf at your Def Leppard concert. And they said, it's spelled D-E-F. I said, come on, give me something. And where do these soft rock bell ends get off? I mean, how the hell do they even come up with that name? I mean, what were they thinking? You know, we're a soft rock outfit. We want a name that denotes sleekness and power. Perhaps we should name ourselves after a wildcat. But, you know, we've also got a sensitive side. We're vulnerable. Perhaps we should give this wildcat a disability. What about rheumatic panther? I'm not so sure. About a hearing impediment. What about Def Leppard? Good idea, but I tell you what, you best remove one of the vowels, otherwise it'll be a stupid name. And do you know how they spell leopard? L-E-P-P-A-R-D. That's how they spell leopard. L-E-P-P-A-R-D. Benders.